螺旋丸。
Okay, yeah, here you go. Suit.
I've got a shot. I think I can hit him. Got you lined up, dog.
Good. Let's go. Okay, open more. Go up, fail. Okay. This is our alpha works.
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Okay, one can help. Yeah. I see him.
Brother, are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George.
Hey, dudes.
What's this film? Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
Hats, goats, walls, you come. I come.
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen.
Well,
Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
It's so good, guy. That's so good.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Oh,
Roger is dummy.
Now that the British are here to stay, maybe we can get
up. Blame the loon on you!
Oh, yeah. Good. Look. Yeah, I thought so. Now, we are sequel. So, I call her for Roy, but Kingdom Island.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Yeah.
It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake.
damn it. I better hurry. Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
Hey, Kate. I wanna see what is up with you. Well, I call this up a downtown.
Is that a ship mortar? That's not sported!
Okay, yeah, I'm go. No. This works out, Liam. Yeah, let's see it. One more hit, I'm careful.
Lawrence Washington is dead.
You look disappointed.
The sickly way that man looked, he would have been dead in a month anyway. And two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. You'll find the object later. Cheer up, Shay. It's a rare day we could sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he'd want you to think.
This is from good, it's completed now. Oh, sorry.
The memory appears to be fragmented. How much time has passed?
A few months, I think. That virus is cutting off our access to complete memories. They're readable, but messy.
The 7 Years' War will soon break out in the colonies. Focus on assassin interference.
We'll do our best. Won't we, numbskull?
Luthor! Let's move!
So grim about the homestead now that Miss Abigail and little Connor have passed.
Aye. I've seen Achilles crying.
Why shouldn't he?
It's just that he doesn't look sad. He looks furious. It's unsettling.
He's struggling with the loss. We all are.
I know. But it's a big push. And we've done little but search for this blasted manuscript and box.
Le Chasseur has a lead on the box. Then we should ID supply.
Valier too? No hope of cheering me up then. When Achille said whoever had the artifacts could access sites of great power, what does he mean?
I'm not sure I understand it myself, Shay. I had a long talk with Adewale about that. He believes the box can be activated to project words or images.
Like a magic lantern?
What do you mean?
You know the magic lantern shows Father Connolly put on in the church basement? The box had a candle in it, I think. He put these little glass plates in front. Then we'd see the images projected on the wall like cathedrals in Rome. Bright and near as big as life.
Ah, yeah.
Oh,
I suppose it is.
Ezio.
Except that it interprets the strange language of the manuscript, too. If the plate were of a banner in Latin, we'd see it in English.
How is that possible?
Who knows? I fear we might never truly understand how any of the pieces of Eden work.
Where in the world has the most beautiful girls?
I suppose it depends on your vision of beauty. A damsel from Corfu and one from Oslo are as different as chalk and cheese, but both could be lovely.
See, opinions like that give a man a reputation for wisdom.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
I would have just said Havana. The girls there have lusty buttocks and bosoms and feel no shame in putting them on display. But that's no slight against our lasses from home.
I suppose.
I think Galway has the nicest ones. Fair and modest. Always willing to spot you a penny for an ale.
You don't say.
And then there's the maids I met in Lisbon. Destined for the convent they were. Dark-eyed and kindly dispositioned. If only I'd spoke Portuguese. Not that we spent much of our nights talking.
We're almost there, Captain. Le Chasseur will be expecting us.
And Chevalier.
That's a small price to pay for a lead in the precursor box.
Well, I woke up in the morning ship. All in the studs!
Then
I knew that I was outward bound
again. Let's go. So, yes, I am.